this is a good moment to say a few words about vibrato. It is a line, not a wave. Vibrato is a natural element of the voice. It can, however, be changed for expressive purposes. Changed in various ways, but only rarely. In art song, for instance, to express fear, sing a line, not a whole couplet, senza vibrato, or even only one or two words. You can also make the natural vibrato of your voice quicker, which causes a more intense tone. Use this only for the expression of great excitement. Always just very sparingly and just as a special effect. A string player makes vibrato. We singers have it in us by the character of our voice, and we may vary it to a modest degree, just as I described it. I was told, however, that nowadays vibrato is taught as a must in order to obtain a greater volume of tone. This will always sound ugly, I'm sorry to say, and often a little or much higher or lower than the pitch, or both at the same time. This unavoidably gives the impression of lost control and an unclear pitch. Ugly, I said. But then, what is beautiful? Tastes differ. I always opt for the most natural sound, the sound that belongs to your personality. Here is what Mozart wrote about too much vibrato in an appendix to a letter. It is completely unnatural in singing. The human voice vibrates by itself in such a way that it is beautiful, the natural character of the voice. It is a known fact that various kinds of Baroque music are often sung senza vibrato, although that style is more complete with and without, depending on the text.
Oh, Allmächtig zu ewigen Höhen.